I have not heard of Dipping Sticks.
Okay.
Seed 77.
Yeah.
This is seed 13 here.
So Dipping Sticks on the snake, going to striking to town and city for game one.
Okay.
So gonna see a lot of this matchup. I feel like it's difficult for both sides. Being Joker kind of has to his work cut out for him for getting in, but when he does get in, Snake has a hard time getting back to neutral, especially if Arsene is online.
Not getting rid of that grenade soon enough, but the C4 is down.
And guy, watch out for that rubble start as well. Dippy Six can't be throwing out those grenades across stage like Snakes like to do, because you can rebel scars that.
Well, and Arsene is here, so now you just gotta worry about the counter. Lot of guns so far.
Yeah, Downward 4 definitely living up to his namesake, does really like to use that Joker gun to zone, apply pressure from afar.
Yeah,
back throw.
But
great recovery though, trying to combo into the gun back air there.
When you're talking about arsenals, Snake is the one to beat. So getting that drag down into the up and up smash, Arsene leaving just in time for the up smash. So
yeah, you have that C4 there on the left side of the stage. Downward kind of dancing around it, trying to threaten him to use it. There it goes.
I feel like he's baiting him out a little bit, kind of want to get the Rebel's Guard, but that back air is going to force Downward 4 off stage.
That was a scary situation.
Yeah,
that Downward 4 just barely escaped from with the roll. Definitely a player that likes to use rolls defensively to his advantage.
Yeah,
but that back air will take it from center stage here.
It's in between two grenades to take that stock.
Yeah, I mean, this is a matchup that we have quite a bit in Wisconsin. We know Snake there. So, Downward 4 looking really comfortable in the matchup, I would say.
Yeah, I mean, he's been one of the best Snakes in the world. So, I mean,
he did it with Zero Suit, though.
Ah, that's right. So, Joker might just be here to test out how he's doing, but so far doing pretty well. Not so much on the second stock, unable to get much of an opening, but there we go, getting a down tilt.
Yeah, just being very privy to the C4. Dippy6 trying to mix up the wall that he's putting up to apply that pressure and get that stock. Grenade will do it sooner than later, but he's gotten two Arsenes in this stock already, which
yeah,
is exactly what you not want early on.
Yeah, especially with Snake being so heavy, Arsene is going to be the way that John Wick 4 wants to take these stocks.
Trying to catch him with the side B. Here it goes. A lot of damage already piled on in the second stock. Dippy Six kind of reeling here.
I could have sworn a back air was going to come out just as he was getting down to that ledge. Now looking for that up tilt to the Snake Classic. How will both of these characters find a way to take this stock? John Wick 4 looking to just extend this lead into the third stock. Dippy Six at a loss, unable to catch John Wick 4.
Yeah, and how do you land here using that big hitbox from Snake? Gain the down throw on the up tilt. That is guaranteed after, I believe, 166% around there.
My goodness, the up B setting so much higher.
Well, here we go. Can Dippy Six claw his way back into this game? Will John Wick 4 continue to pile on the damage, take this stock?
Oh, back here, two of them not quite getting him able to land with the shield. Dippy Six just running off stage now. John Wick 4 going straight up with Dippy Six, unafraid.
This is where it can get kind of difficult for Joker to steal out stocks when you're at this higher percent. Like, your raw back airs, unless you're off stage, aren't going to do it because Snake's so heavy.
Jab 1, 2, 3, and now we got 60%. Arsene slowly dripping away, and Dippy Six holding on to the second stock, but that dash attack is going to be the end of it.
John Wick hasn't really been using a lot of burst options throughout the set, so you're just not ready for that in that situation. You're trying to pull your grenades out, and he's just maximizing the opening he saw. But Dippy Six, if he can get this stock right now, he is absolutely still in this.
Oh, for sure. And John Wick 4, they're getting up to 100% now.
Yeah, but crossing up with that back air, just standing there. Looked like his controller just stopped working. He was like leaning in, he was like shaking his head. He was like, why didn't I do anything there? That's kind of a bizarre interaction. But Arsene might come out for a second showing on the second stock here.
Snake just like crawls in at that up tilt. I don't know about that. But yeah, Dippy Stick's still kind of at a loss on taking these stocks. Able to rack up plenty of damage, but when it comes to taking stock, John Wick is very elusive.
Yeah, just continuing to poke with those forward airs, pushing him off stage, has him in the corner. But Snake does have those scrapping tools, the forward, the down tilt, the up tilt. Like, he's definitely no slouch if you put him in the corner, so. But yep. Yeah, this is a lot of damage.
Yeah, that back air was so close to taking the stock, but yeah, there's another one. Little bit of bad DI on that one, but you know, it's at a high percent anyway, but that was a very commanding game one, John Wick 4. Man on a mission.
Absolutely. He's got to get him for doing that to his dog.
Honestly. I can't remember how many went, if a snake was present. No, that was in Bullet Train. That was the snake. That was the movie with the snake. Mm. Did you ever see Bullet Train?
Nope.
You should.
It looked pretty wacky, but I get it.
Yeah.
It takes a lot for me to want to sit down and watch like a fun action movie.
I definitely recommend Bullet
Train. I feel like I get my fill with like Marvel movies as it is. But Triple R, that's an action movie that absolutely is worth a watch. Triple R is fantastic.
I've seen that movie twice, and I tried to put it on while I was like doing stuff in the background, then I just immediately
you have to watch
just
that
all
movie.
3 hours. I'm like, this
the
is
battle
the best
sequences movie. Are so fun.
This is the best movie I've ever seen.
It's incredible.
And yeah, FD for game two, gonna give Snake less room to run around, and Joker also less room, no platforms to work with.
I know Snake's definitely really like this stage for their counter picks just because it makes their projectiles a lot more threatening. You don't have platforms to work around them. But I feel like he was struggling to deal with John Wick 4's pressure. So you take those platforms away, and now you have a harder time landing.
Yeah. He's just streamlining the pressure process. So he's like, yeah, you can't. Like, you're not going to pressure me with platforms, so I'm just going to sit here, throw grenades, and just make everything easier.
But he has just really not been able to get his feet under him very much in this game, too. And, like, just continues to respect that Arsene back air is sitting there in shield waiting for it to hit him, and it's safe. It's completely safe. You're not going to get an upshot out of that. So you have to parry it. You have to roll out. You have to do something.
Yeah, he actually tried to down tilt it, I think.
Yeah, he tried to respond. He paid for it with his stock.
Yeah, like, maybe this is just, like, information gathering for the next one. He's like, all right, yeah, I can't down tilt Joker back air. Noted. Move on to the next
one. Very good move is Joker back air, whether he has Arsene or not.
Yeah. Also, I haven't seen John Wick 4 use Nair too much. Maybe that's just a matchup-dependent thing, but he has been using a lot of, like, down gun to approach and back air to approach.
Yeah, I mean, if it ain't broke, don't fix it. He's kind of been rinse-repeat recycle for how John Wick's been approaching, because it's been working.
Yeah.
Like, Dippy Six has been content sitting in the corner, it's been close, but he hasn't been able to pull ahead using that strategy. John Wick is a very patient player. And just continue to pile on the damage here. He's gotten so much out of every single Arsene he's gotten because he doesn't take a lot of damage from these grenades, so he gets to hold on to it for so long.
Tried to down tilt something again. Maybe just like throwing out something to pressure. Yep, camping on Arsene, and now Arsene is gone, but still, Dippy Sticks, the name of the game has been John Wick 4. Okay!
Held on to the grenade there and exploded up in the top blast zone. Just
well,
how he drew it up.
That's one way to take a stock. Dippy Six has been struggling to take stocks, so just have a grenade do it for you.
Yeah, and I feel like we should be seeing more of that out of the corner from Dippy Six as well as like the dash attacks, because he's just been letting himself get corners. And there you go, getting the back air out of the cipher. John Wick sitting pretty here on this second to last stock here. Will Dippy Six be able to push this through a game three? And we'll be able to find his way out of the corner.
Yeah, I had no idea that Snake dash attack could send it at an angle.
It's extremely strong. And it's a good burst option that like, he kind of needs, but he's been so content to corner himself.
Yeah. It's just Dippy Sticks having no answer for how John Wick 4 is pressuring him.
Yeah.
You know, getting a grab, good. Yeah, good blood pressure there. See, just as I say
it. Yeah. Catches John Wick trying to land with the nair, gets the down smash, and just like that, he's only down 40%.
Yeah, and Snake, if anything, can rack up damage very easily, and Arsene is only halfway online, so unless John Wick gets a down B, then Arsene's a pretty long ways away.
And you're trying to see that counterplay to the long-term conditioning, because John Wick has been rewarded throughout the set for landing into Dippy Six. And Dippy Six is finally starting to play around that, so you've seen that's how he's able to get back into this game. But now John Wick's starting to sit back and understand that.
Mm-hmm. And it's not, like, uncommon for John Wick to just, like, take a breath and kind of run away for a little bit, kind of refresh. So Dippy Sticks really got to take advantage of, you know, like the retreating John Wick 4, but yeah. Just slowly ticking up the damage is John.
Yeah, how do you recover here in the corner once again, buddy?
All
going
there.
For the probably supposed to be a border?
I don't know, yeah. Man.
But Arsene is here to play. This could be the final stock here if he just gets this one big hit that he needs. Mixing up with the Nair, multiple hitboxes on the Arsene Nair.
I was expecting an up air to like catch a John Wick landing because he hasn't been using the Nair, so like why would he throw it out there?
Yep.
And another parry, but got the multi-hit Nair.
Yeah, that long-term conditioning from the back air has sealed the deal there with those Nairs, gained the mix-ups, and John Wick 4 taking it 2-0.
Yep. Dippy Sticks unable to make that split